dancing. She is writing. She is reading. She is teaching. They are writing, they are dancing, they are playing.